A liberal Democrat interest group gave us a bum steer about Kevin Cramer. But Valley News Live did a fact check.
Cramer never spoke about cutting Medicare or Social Security. Valley News Live would have to rate the claim by Senate Majority PAC as inaccurate.
Inaccurate.
According to PolitiFact.com, Senate Majority PAC has a history of playing fast and loose with the truth.
I'm Kevin Cramer, candidate for Senate, and I approve this message.